channel. Today I feel like doing something. This is called Intro, the last song, and it is a Dark Souls type game. This is the demo. All right, and this is the area right now. I defeated the first boss. So is kind of like a campfire, kind of like from Ellering. You got loadouts. We got so far great swords. We got a mace, and we also got the steel, troll great sword. So they're like big great sword. I haven't tried a mace yet, so we're gonna try out the mace, see how what that does. Then you got pass of importance. This is a little bit different. Interesting. All right. Think a low up. Yeah, 42 for health. Yeah, coming for is strength and attack power. Lion Chance, Lion Charge, something like that. Flaming Power, Luck, carry capacity, and then you got other one too. Look at this for magic. Grab one of those. Get one of these. Yeah, we do. And there's also fast travel. So then you can switch your characters by holding down. Kind of slow. I haven't found those storage yet in this game, so I don't know if you can just choose what you can get, increase your level. They definitely did a lot different kind of vibe to Elden Ring, but I just like it a lot. It's a demo, so of course it's not gonna have like best graphics, I guess. There. Oh, wow. That way. So it is like Dark Souls, or you gotta go back and get your souls. Oh, damn. Damn. That's pretty cool. There's a chest over there. Oh gosh, that was terrifying. Oh gosh. Nope. It might, this demo would be longer, but that's all we really want to show y'all. I'm gonna play it more by myself, but yeah, when the game comes out, I definitely will be playing it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see y'all in the next one.